Good morning students, your next topic is circle. You already learned about the circle. It doesn't have any vertex and any sides. Yes, it is having only a central line. But further you learned what is about the circle. See, if have a circle means 1 rupee coin also in the circle and your bangles. See here, bangle is also in a circle. No? We have a like this on your paper. In one side you have to do like this. Okay, this become the circle. Understood? No. See, place a 1 rupee coin or the bangle on your sheet of the paper with the sharp edges of the pencil. Then you have to from one point to another point you have to join. See here. But in geometrical definition of the circle, circle is a closed figure. Circle is a closed figure. Each of whose point is equal distance from fixed point. Instead, this fixed point is called as the center. This fixed point is called as the center, and equal distance called as the radius. This to this. This point we have it, compass. You use the compass and stick. Like this, you will do no. This to this distance we called as the radius. Here, see here. This is the radius. This is the center. And in the figure ABC, A, B, C are any three point on the circle. All points are in the same distance from the center O. From here, 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 you all have the same distance. See here, OA, OA, OB, and OC are the radius of the circle. See, and part of the circles are there. See, center. Here you have a center, no? The point on which in the needle of the compass, see. You have a compass, no? Like this. You have a compass like this. You have to draw. This become the center. This to this become the radius. Understood, no? See here. Place, draw the circle called as the center of the circle. In figure, the point is a center of the circle. Every point circle is at a equal distance from the center. See, every part is the equal distance. And next, radius. Radius is the line joining. This is the radius. This we call as the radius. This is the center. This is the radius. See here, we named as the OA. OA is the radius. And diameter, the line segment passing through the center. See, passing through the center whose end point lie on the circle is called as the diameter. AB is the diameter. Okay, and circumference. Circumference means this is the circle. From this to this space is there, no? This we called as the circumference. See, the total length of the boundary of the circle is called as the circumference. And chord, the line segment that join any two point on the circle. See, we called this is the center point. But any two point, if you join the line, two points are joined, make one straight line, no? That is the chord. And then arc, the part of the circle between any two points on the circle called a arc. See here, any two point are called as the arc. The figure AB are the two points on the circle. ABC is the arc. ABADB, ADB or ABC are the arc. And semicircle and a quadrant circle. Semicircle and a quadrant circle. This is the circle.
semicircle shape. Here we have the figure. This is our central C, A, B. Here P is Q. Okay, A, P, B. A, P, B. This is the semicircle. Semicircle means half circle. This is the semicircle. Quadrant circle means half of the semicircle. Half of the semicircle. This is B, Q, C. This B, Q, C is or O, Q, C is also a quadrant circle.
How to draw in the using the compass? See, draw a circle of the radius in the 3 cm. Step 1, fix. First you have to fix your compass using your ruler to 3 cm compass ruler. And second step, extend the other hand end of the compass to measure a 3 cm on your ruler. The pencil tip should be exactly on the 3 cm mark on your ruler. If you have like this ruler means exactly 3 cm your compass should be this. On that, mark one point like this you have to mark, and like this you have to keep the metal tip on your compass on O. Now with the O center, swing plane's pencil tip on paper until the completes the one circle. See, you have to clip like this, you have to circle. Understood, no? See, you have some exercise part is there. Name the part of the circle with the center P, diameter, center, like that. Here also they had give the, draw the circles, see, centimeters they had give. You have to solve this one. Understood, no?
Thank you.